What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil here, and you are watching my YouTube channel, SS Tech Tutorial. So, guys, today in this video, I am going to show you how to copy paste. Yes, guys, you heard it right. In this video, I am going to teach you how to copy paste in Windows 10. Don't get me wrong, guys. There is a lots of new features are available on Windows 10 about copy pasting. We only know that Ctrl C is for copying and Ctrl V is for pasting. But, guys, there is a lots of hidden option in Windows 10 feature. And in this video, I am going to teach you that feature and that option so that you can copy paste like a pro. So guys, without talking too much, let's get started. Don't forget to subscribe. Subscribe my YouTube channel, SS Tech Tutorial, and stay connected with my channel. Okay guys, so basically what we do to copy paste any text, first we select the text and press Ctrl C to copy the text, then paste the text using Ctrl V. Everyone knows that, right? But did you know that you are not limited to paste the only last text whatever you copy? With Windows 10 Clipboard History feature, you can copy and paste multiple copied items at once and can use them anytime you want. For example, here I am copying multiple text part from this website. Then I go to my document, and instead of pasting using Ctrl V, I am gonna using Windows Clipboard History feature by pressing Windows key and V. And there I can see all the text entry I copied, and I can select any of them anytime to paste anywhere using this Windows Clipboard History feature. Isn't it great? No more flipping back to the application to copy another text part. You can do it at once. To get this feature, you need to activate Windows Clipboard History. To do that, click on Start and search for Clipboard setting. Open it. From here, you need to enable Windows Clipboard History feature. And you are ready to go. Also, with this same feature, you can copy paste text on multiple Windows devices connected through your same Microsoft account. Also, there is another option of print text on clipboard. Click on this three dot and click on pin. Even if you restart your computer, it will stay pinned on clipboard history. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And if you're new on my channel and learn something new on this video, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SS Tech Tutorial, and I'm signing out.